Hey guys, Ryan here. Since its release, the VideoMic NTG has been praised as one of the most versatile microphones on the market. Not only is it a broadcast quality shotgun microphone that excels on a DSLR or on a boom pole out in the field, but it's also a fully featured USB microphone that's perfect for podcasting, vlogging, or even making Zoom or video calls on your computer. Today, we're taking this a step further with the release of a new VideoMic NTG firmware update that unlocks complete compatibility with Lightning-equipped iOS devices, including iPhones, iPads, and iPods. Plus, we're also launching the brand new SC15 Lightning Accessory Cable. Now, if you already own a VideoMic NTG, you can ensure that your firmware is up to date by downloading the latest version via the link in the video description below. One of the most ingenious features of the VideoMic NTG is the USB-C output, which is not only used for charging the microphone, but also for plugging it into a computer, smartphone, or tablet to use it as a USB microphone. Previously, the VideoMic NTG was only compatible with Lightning-equipped iOS devices if you were using the 3.5mm output. But with this powerful new update, the microphone is now fully MFI certified. This stands for Made for iOS and is an official authentication from Apple that ensures seamless integration and connectivity with Lightning-equipped iOS devices over USB. With the brand new SC15 cable, you can now plug your VideoMic NTG into your iPhone, iPad, or iPod using the USB-C output. This allows you to unleash the full potential of the microphone. Firstly, using the USB-C output with the SC15 allows for two-way audio transmission between the VideoMic NTG and your device. This means that you can use the mic for your Zoom calls or with any other video or audio conferencing app. Using the USB-C output frees up the 3.5mm output for headphones so that you can monitor your audio with complete volume control using the mic's variable gain control knob. It also gives you access to one of the mic's most useful features, the safety channel. When activated, this outputs a second track of audio recorded 20 decibels lower than the original track, in case your sound source gets very loud all of a sudden and your audio distorts. Having this backup is a complete lifesaver in post-production, and for the first time, you now have access to this super handy feature directly with iOS devices. With the SC15, you can use the safety channel with any iOS device that features a Lightning connector. Last but not least, it allows you to utilize the VideoMic NTG's high quality internal 24-bit 48 kHz digital audio for superior sound quality for your smartphone. At 30 centimeters, or approximately 1 foot in length, the SC15 is the perfect length for use in a compact rig. It even features a junction box that slots neatly into the VideoMic NTG's shock mount cable management system. This combo is the perfect mobile recording setup for iOS users. Now, if you're an Android user and you require a USB-C connection to your smartphone, we've recently released the SC16 cable, which is a USB-C to USB-C cable that works exactly the same way as the SC15. This latest firmware update for the VideoMic NTG also includes a number of tweaks that deliver improved quality and compatibility with a wide range of leading Android smartphones. So if you're using a VideoMic NTG with an Android device, we strongly recommend that you install this latest update to get the best performance. Let us know what you think of these two brand new additions to the RØDE family of accessories. And don't forget, like and subscribe to stay up to date with upcoming content from RØDE microphones. Thanks everyone, and happy recording.